I was about to sleep and I just decided to blab about, you know, our chiropractor experience yesterday. Yesterday was a Friday, and then Saturday we went to the block at Mabuhay Chiropractor, and it's because my partner has been experiencing, you know, a back pain and leg pain for the past 4 or 5 weeks now, and we decided to have it checked out. And you know, I don't know if I should say the amount, but it's expensive. And so yeah, we got the result, we went back, and she had her first initial adjustments, I would say, because the doctor didn't do much aside from stretching her out. And after the initial adjustment, we were asked to move into a different room, and inside we were shown the package that we should avail, because her condition is, apparently, it was a crisis situation, and that she needed, you know, 3 times a week adjustment. So the initial prognosis is an 18 weeks. Is it 18 sessions, rather, and the amount is, I don't even want to think about it. So, well, I decided to check out Doc Rob's, and we have an appointment tomorrow at 9 a.m. So we'll see. There's a little bit of a difference, because in Doc Rob's office, they're not asking for an X-ray. But since we already have hers, you know, we decided that we're gonna bring it along with us tomorrow. So yeah, I guess I'll keep you guys posted, and we'll see. Hopefully she gets better. Hey guys, so just a quick update. Went to Doc Rob's wellness clinic in Tomas Maroto today, or earlier today, for my partner's second session for a chiropractic adjustment. I don't know how you call it. But as I said in the first line, we first went to Mabuhay Chiropractic Clinic for her first consultation, for her first adjustments, and, you know, everything. It just so happened that, you know, the package available in Mabuhay Chiropractor Clinic is too expensive for the initial sessions that they offer us. It was the 18-session package, and it's worth, you know, almost 60,000 pesos. So, you know, as I was, you know, browsing through my Facebook, I suddenly remember, you know, because I already know of him, you know, Dr. Rob Walter, he's one of the known chiropractor here in the Philippines, and so we decided to, you know, go and check his clinic out, and thankfully they have you know, a much affordable package, you know, that's suitable for my partner's condition at the moment. So yeah, so she got, you know, consulted. We showed Doc Rob her x-ray film so he can see. It's the same diagnosis, you know, find out, parang findings, and he just went ahead and do her adjustment, and yeah, so we got the 32, darling, what was it called? The package. So yeah, it was the corrective care package, and it's worth 56,000 for the 32 sessions. So it's a 4-month session. With every 2 adjustments for every. So that's, you know. Hopefully it will make her feel better, so we don't have to, you know, seek any medical care, because as far as I would want to, I wouldn't want to consider, you know, at this point of time, I don't really want to consider, you know, any surgeries or whatever if we can avoid it. So yeah, I try to, take videos and everything whenever we're, you know, we're doing her sessions, her adjustments, and I'll see you guys after her last session.